Come up day. Oh, I like that. Come up day.
Hello everybody, it's David aka Dablorito. I am here at my university. I was just chilling with my friends. This is gonna be a casual video, don't expect anything high quality. We're just joking around. And I learned like a few differences between between the Saturi dialect. They are from Daegu and from Busan, and they say theirs is quite similar. It's just more of the intonation and the sounds, but the same words. So we're gonna try to demonstrate so you can hear the difference. Ready?
Yeah.
Here they are.
Ooh. Wow.
Wow.
인사해.
Hello.
Introduce.
안녕하세요. 저는 성균관대학교 박경일입니다.
안녕하세요. 저 성균관대학교 전영훈입니다.
영훈 is from Daegu. And he's from Busan. So they will demonstrate. First one, very easy. 밥 먹었니? Did you eat already? 밥 먹었어? And they say it differently.
밥 먹었나?
You hear?
밥 먹었어? 밥 먹었나?
So it's, you can still hear 밥 is the same. But then, this is the best one. 그 친구가 그 친구니? Like, is that the same person? Like when you talk about someone? But they say it differently.
가가가가
See, it's very different. And you know, 어르신 가가가가
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 가가가가 가가가가 Oh, because in Filipino, we have the same thing. You can have a conversation. Baba baba, baba ba. So, I understand. What does this mean?
The number 가가 is family name. Family name is 가.
Ah, his family name ka. Ah, and then third one is kagaga. No, kagaga. No, kagaga. Kagaga. Kagaga.
Kagaga.
Kagaga.
Kagaga.
Kagaga.
Kagaga.
Kagaga.
Kagaga.
Kagaga.
Kagaga.
Kagaga. Go.
Kagaga. Kagaga.
Kagaga.
Kagaga. Kagaga. Okay.
Okay. Number one.
Kagaga. Kagaga.
Number two.
Kaga kaga ga.
Number three.
Kaga ga kaga.
Kaga ga kaga.
Number four.
Kaga kaga ga.
Number five.
Kaga kaga.
The day before yesterday, don't even have a word for this. It, in German, we have it's Vorgestern. In Korean, it's 그저께.
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 그저께. And theirs, it's easier. Theirs is.
아래.
아래. 아래. When you're asking, hey, what are you doing?
너 뭐해? 니 뭐하노?
안녕.
우리 지금. 너무 더워.
Where were we?
모래.
모래. 모래. It's like, what are you saying?
모라카노.
It sounds like Americano.
하트리?
잘가. And then last one is 너 미쳤어? Are you crazy? Are you out of your mind?
니 미친나? 니 뭐하노?
아래
밥 먹나? 가가 가가.
So yeah, we're just enjoying our time. I hope you like this short improvised video. Thank you to my friends.
고마워.
Did you say the same? 고마워. 고맙다.
고마워.
What do you say?
고맙대.
고맙대. Oh, I like that. 고맙대. So, you know, give it a like, subscribe, and all the good stuff. So other than that, I wish you all a good morning, good afternoon, and good evening, wherever you may be. 아주 고마워.